want to introduce to you.
Nous voulons vous présenter
the necessity of the partnership with the Holy Ghost.
La nécessité d'être partenaire, de marcher en partenariat avec le Saint-Esprit.
Not just having the Spirit of God from time to time.
Pas juste avoir le Saint-Esprit de temps en temps.
But coming to a dimension of living and walking.
Mais arriver à une dimension de vivre et de marcher.
With the Holy Spirit.
Avec le Saint-Esprit.
In such a way that.
De telle façon que.
The testimony of Jesus Christ.
Le témoignage de Jésus-Christ.
Will be effective.
Soit effectif.
And fruitful.
Et véritable.
How many of you want fruitfulness?
Combien d'entre vous le veulent?
You want the testimony of
Combien
Jesus to
vous
be powerful?
Veut être le témoignage de Jésus-Christ?
The testimony of Jesus should not be weak.
Le témoignage de Jésus-Christ n'est pas faible.
And we want to look at here.
Et nous voulons voir ici.
In the Old Testament.
Dans l'Ancien Testament.
According to Zechariah 4 verse 6 and 7.
Zacharie 4 versets 6 et 7.
The word of God declares.
La parole de Dieu déclare.
That. Que then he answered me.
Alors il reprit et me dit.
And speak unto me.
Il reprit et me dit.
That's the angel.
Ça c'est l'ange.
That was manifesting to Zechariah.
Qui se manifestait, qui était manifesté à Zacharie.
This is the word of the Lord.
C'est ici la parole que l'Éternel adresse à Zerubbabel.
Saying. Not by might.
Ce n'est ni par la puissance.
Nor by power.
Ni par la force.
But by my spirit.
Mais c'est par mon esprit.
Said the Lord of hosts.
Dit l'Éternel des armées.
And verse 7.
Et le verset 7.
Who art thou?
Qui es-tu?
O great mountain.
Grande montagne.
Before Zerubbabel.
Devant Zerubbabel.
Thou shalt become a plain.
Tu seras aplani.
And he shall bring forth.
Il posera la
pierre. The headstone thereof.
Il posera la pierre principale.
With shoutings.
Au milieu des acclamations.
Crying grace.
Grâce
into it.
Grâce pour elle.
You know the context of this.
Vous connaissez le contexte de ça?
This is the context of rebuilding the temple.
Ils étaient en train de reconstruire le temple.
The first temple was already.
De construire le temple, le premier temple.
Destroyed.
Le premier temple avait été déjà détruit.
Around 600 before Christ.
Aux environs de 600 ans avant Jésus-Christ.
Exactly around 586.
Exactement vers 500 et quelques ans avant Jésus-Christ.
And this temple.
Et ce temple.
It was in the center of the spiritual life of the people of God.
Était dans le centre de.
Of the spiritual life.
De la. Of
Israel.
De la vie spirituelle d'Israël, du peuple d'Israël.
So. That which was representing.
Alors ce qui représentait.
The presence.
La présence.
Not the presence. For them, it represents Jehovah.
Pour eux, ça représentait Jéhovah.
To testify to the nations, the hidden nations.
Pour témoigner aux nations.
That God is with
que
them.
Que Dieu est avec eux.
So they built the temple.
Alors ils ont construit le temple.
But they found themselves with a destroyed temple.
Mais ils se sont retrouvés avec un temple détruit.
And they were in captivity in Babylon.
Et ils étaient en captivité à Babylone.
But the Lord turned the circumstances in such a way.
Mais le Seigneur a fait les circonstances de telle façon que.
That the way was open for them to come back and build another temple.
Que la voie était ouverte pour eux de construire, bâtir un nouveau temple.
So if you look at Zechariah 4 verse from verse 1.
Alors si vous regardez à Zacharie 4 à partir du verset 1.
And the angel talk with me.
L'ange qui parlait avec moi.
Came again and woke.
Revint.
And wake me.
Et il me réveilla.
As a man that is woken out of his sleep.
Comme un homme que l'on réveille de son sommeil.
And said.
Et il me dit.
He said unto me.
Il me dit.
What see thou?
Que vois-tu?
And I said,
et je répondis,
I have looked and behold,
je regarde,
a candlestick.
Voici, il y a un chandelier,
remember a candlestick,
un chandelier,
all of gold,
tout d'or.
And you remember that the candlestick,
et rappelez-vous que le chandelier,
in Revelation 1 verse,
dans le livre d'Apocalypse chapitre 1,
Jesus was holding the candlestick,
Jésus tenait le chandelier,
of gold,
d'or.
With a bowl upon the top of it.
Avec une ceinture.
And his seven lamps thereon. And seven pipes to the seven lamps which are upon the top.
Surmonté d'un vase et portant sept lampes avec sept conduits.
Verse 4.
Et le verset
4. So I answer.
Et reprenant la parole.
Okay, and the two leaves trees. By it.
Je
one
dis,
upon the right side and the, of the bowl, and the other upon the left side. So you see the picture. They
Alors
have
vous
the
voyez
two la, trees,
vous voyez l'image,
the olive trees, and in the middle
les
you
deux
have
oliviers,
the candlestick.
Et vous avez le chandelier.
And the verse, and verse 4.
Et le verset 4.
And so I answer and speak to the angel that
et reprenant
with
la parole,
me, say,
je dis à l'ange qui
what
parle
are
avec
these,
moi,
my Lord?
Que signifient ces choses, mon Seigneur?
Then the angel talk, that talk with me,
l'ange qui parlait avec
answer
moi,
and said unto me,
me répondit,
knowest thou not,
ne sais-tu pas,
what these are,
ce que signifient ces choses?
And I said, no, my Lord.
Je dis non, mon Seigneur.
And look at the answer of the angel.
Et voyez au verset 6 la
the,
réponse
the angel
de l'ange.
Answer and speak unto me, saying,
et l'ange me
this is the word of the
dit,
Lord into Zerubbabel.
C'est ici la
so
parole
the
que
vision
à Zerubbabel.
That the prophet
alors,
will see
que le prophète
was a communication to
était,
Zerubbabel.
Était une communication, était un message
it,
à Zerubbabel.
It is a word that
c'est
was to be transferred
qui devait être transférée
to Zerubbabel.
À Zerubbabel.
And that word is saying,
et cette parole dit,
Zerubbabel,
Zerubbabel,
this thing will not be by might nor by power,
cette chose, ça ne sera pas
but by
par
my
ma,
spirit.
Par la puissance ni par la force, mais par mon esprit.
And then it went forth
et alors,
and said, who art thou, O great mountain?
Et il a
and
dit,
so forth.
Qui es-tu,
so apparently,
Zerubbabel,
as they came back
quand ils sont revenus
to Jerusalem from
Jerusalem,
Babylon, they found themselves trapped ils, in a situation
ils ont été, ils se sont trouvés,
opposed pris, by so much enemies, so much
par,
opposition,
par
so much
ils expérimentaient tellement d'opposition,
fighting against the
tellement
world,
de combats, de batailles,
that they were like almost discouraged.
Qu'ils étaient comme découragés.
They were almost discouraged.
Ils étaient presque découragés.
And the Lord
et le Seigneur
gave that vision
a donné cette vision
to encourage them,
pour les encourager,
to stir them up,
pour les vivifier, les raviver.
But it was difficult for them
mais c'était difficile pour eux
to see really what was happening.
De voir réellement ce qui se passait.
Sometimes we are in situations
souvent nous sommes dans des situations
where it is difficult to understand
qui sont tellement difficiles et c'est difficile à comprendre
that we are not alone,
que nous ne sommes pas seuls,
that the Lord is with us,
et que le Seigneur est avec nous.
That was the situation.
C'était la situation.
They didn't know
ils ne savaient pas
what was happening spiritually.
Ils ne savaient pas ce qui se passait spirituellement.
So that's what I want us to see.
Alors c'est ce que je veux qu'on voit
and understand.
Et comprenne.
The first thing
la première chose
is that I want to compare their situation.
Je veux comparer leur situation
with what happened
avec ce qui s'est passé
when they were in Egypt.
Quand ils étaient en Égypte.
According to Exodus 10 verse 1.
Selon
Exodus 10 verse 1.
Exode 10 verset 1.
In order for them to leave Egypt.
Pour eux afin qu'ils puissent
and go to Babylon.
Et retourner enfin partir en Babylone.
Their experience is telling them.
Leur expérience
is telling them.
Leur dit
that it is by might
que c'est par la force
and by
par
power.
La puissance.
Look at Exodus 10 verse 1.
Voyons Exode 10 verset 1.
And the Lord said unto Moses,
l'Éternel dit à Moïse,
go into Pharaoh,
va vers Pharaon,
for I have hardened his heart,
car j'ai endurci son cœur,
and the heart of his servants,
et le cœur de ses serviteurs,
that I may show
pour faire
these my signs
mes signes
before him,
au milieu d'eux.
So it was on purpose.
Alors c'était planifié.
That the heart of Pharaoh was hardened.
Que le cœur de Pharaon ait été endurci.
God did that 28 times in the
Dieu
book of
ça,
Exodus. Keep on hardening the heart of Pharaoh.
Il a continué à endurcir le cœur de Pharaon.
Just to show a little bit his power.
Juste pour montrer sa
you
puissance.
You have seen the plagues.
Vous avez vu les plaies.
How the water was becoming blood.
Comment l'eau est devenue du sang.
How the locust was coming from everywhere.
Comment les sauterelles venaient de partout.
How the the frogs.
Comment les grenouilles, les crapauds.
All unbelievable things were happening in
des
Egypt.
Des choses incroyables se sont
to demonstrate a little
pour démontrer
bit.
God
wanted to show his power.
Dieu voulait montrer sa puissance.
And he said even it was with a strong arm.
Et il a dit même que c'était avec une forte main.
That I brought you out of Egypt.
Il les a
so coming out of Egypt.
Alors,
according to their experience.
En sortant d'Égypte, selon leur expérience.
Was by might.
C'était par force.
And by power.
Et par puissance.
And that is the thing that is in
them. Et ça c'est ce qui est dans, c'est ce qui est en eux.
Yes. But now,
mais maintenant,
they came into a situation.
Ils sont arrivés à une situation.
Okay. They could have understood.
Ils auraient pu comprendre.
Because the way they left Babylon.
Parce que la manière dont ils ont quitté.
Is not the same
Babylon,
way they left Egypt.
Ce n'est pas de cette même manière qu'ils ont quitté l'Égypte.
From Babylon, you don't see all these plagues.
De Babylone,
don't see the power manifested.
Toute cette puissance manifestée.
God didn't show up like
Dieu
that.
Dieu ne s'est pas manifesté comme ça puissamment.
And doing great things.
Et puis en faisant des grands.
Opening the Red Sea and all this.
Ouvrant la mer Rouge et tout ça.
God didn't do that.
Dieu n'a pas fait ça.
So it looks like God
donc,
was not with them.
C'est comme si Dieu n'était pas avec eux.
So they were given.
Alors.
To their mind, their intellect, their knowledge.
Ils étaient soumis à leur mentalité, à leur connaissance de l'expérience.
And since they don't see power, they don't see mind.
Et puisqu'ils ne voient pas la puissance et la force.
They were thinking that God is not there.
Ils se disaient que Dieu n'était pas avec eux.
So, we need to understand.
Nous devons comprendre.
What God is making as a point here.
Ce que Dieu en
why God
nous dire
is
ici.
Not coming the same way.
Pourquoi Dieu ne se manifeste pas de la même manière?
As he did before.
Comme auparavant.
Why he said.
Pourquoi il dit.
It's not by might.
Que ce n'est
not
pas
by
par
power.
La puissance. Ni par la force.
Why he said that.
Pourquoi il dit ça.
But by my spirit.
Mais par son esprit.
Said the Lord.
Dit le Seigneur.
And on top of it.
Et en plus.
Verse 7 he said. Who art thou O great mountain.
Au verset 7 il dit. Qui es-tu
grande
montagne.
A mountain doesn't move.
Et la montagne ne bouge pas.
It will take great power to move
ça,
a mountain.
Ça prendrait une grande puissance pour
a mountain is not it's not a small obstacle.
Une montagne c'est pas
so all that they were facing.
Mais tout ce qu'ils étaient
were
en train
compared
de
to something that cannot be dealt with.
Et comparé à quelque chose
but
qui
by power.
Et comparé à quelque chose
and by might.
Dans la
but God said it's not by power.
Juste par puissance.
How you will
mais Dieu
understand
dit
that?
Ce n'est pas par puissance, ce n'est pas par force. Comment tu comprends ça?
Glory to God.
Gloire à Dieu.
So we need to go back.
Alors nous devons
to see how they came out
et voir
from Babylon.
Comment ils sont sortis de Babylone.
How God was involved with them.
Comment Dieu était impliqué avec eux.
To see the point that God is doing
afin
here.
De comprendre ce que Dieu est en train de faire ici.
So for you to understand
alors pour
easily,
qu'on comprenne. Facilement.
I want to project ahead.
Je veux projeter, je veux nous projeter dans le futur.
And go in the New Testament.
Et puis aller dans le Nouveau Testament.
To give you one verse that will help you.
Et vous donner un verset
to guide
qui va vous aider.
Your understanding. In first Corinthians 3 verse 16.
1 Corinthiens
3 verse 16.
3 verset 16.
Know ye not that ye are the temple of God.
Ne savez-vous pas que vous êtes le temple de Dieu?
And that the spirit of God dwelleth in you.
Et que l'esprit de Dieu habite en vous?
So keep that in mind.
Alors gardez ça à l'esprit, gardez ça en tête.
God is leading his people to another kind of temple.
Dieu est en train d'emmener son peuple vers un autre genre de temple.
It's not the first temple.
Ce n'est pas le premier temple.
It's not this temple of Zerubbabel.
Ce n'est pas ce temple de Zorobabel.
But he's taking them. But it was complicated at that time to understand.
Il les prend à une autre vers un autre temple, mais c'était compliqué à comprendre.
And he said, and that the spirit of God.
Et il a dit l'esprit de l'Éternel.
The spirit of God.
L'esprit de Dieu.
The spirit of God.
L'esprit de Dieu.
So we'll come back to that.
Alors nous revenons.
This is where we are going.
C'est là que nous partons.
We are coming to Pentecost.
Nous allons
but we need to be prepared.
Mais nous devons être préparés.
If we stay with the understanding of might and power,
si nous restons avec la compréhension, l'entendement de la puissance et la force,
we may miss the spirit.
Nous pourrions manquer l'esprit.
Because it's not all might and power.
Ce n'est pas la puissance et la force.
It's not all might.
Ce n'est pas toute la puissance et la force.
That comes from the spirit.
Qui vient de l'esprit.
But whenever the spirit is
mais
moving,
peu importe là où l'esprit est.
You like it or not, it's powerful and it's mighty.
C'est puissant. Et c'est, il y a la force.
So which one you will focus
alors,
on?
La, le
okay. So now we go back
alors,
to the Old Testament.
Nous repartons au, à l'Ancien Testament.
To see how God,
pour voir comment
by
Dieu,
His Spirit,
par son esprit,
is leading these
men,
people
men
at that time,
à ce temps-là,
to what is inside of the temple,
ce qui est en, dans le temple,
not just the temple
pas
itself,
juste le temple lui-même.
Because the Jews are attached to the temple.
Parce que le, les Juifs sont attachés au temple.
Even today they are
même
trying to build another temple. But the physical.
Mais le temple physique.
While God wants them to
alors que Dieu veut
come to the spirit.
Alors que Dieu veut qu'ils viennent à l'esprit.
That's the one that Jesus recommended his people to.
C'est à l'esprit
Jesus
que Jésus
said,
Christ
I will not leave you orphaned.
Il a dit, je vous laisse pas orphelin.
Someone else will come.
Quelqu'un d'autre viendra.
Which is the third person of the Trinity.
Celui-là même qui est la troisième personne de la Trinité.
So be careful.
Alors faites attention.
Because you have many kind of doctrines that
can
tell you.
Vous avez beaucoup de doctrines qui vous disent.
Oh, it's just one person.
Oh, c'est juste une personne.
The others are manifestations.
Oh, les autres sont juste une manifestation.
Lord, have mercy.
Dieu, prends pitié.
When he said in the book of Isaiah 46 verses, let me show you.
D'Ésaïe au chapitre 46.
So show me if this is one person. One, just a manifestation or a dimension. They bring all kind of words. Why leave the word of God to be the word of God?
Pourquoi laisser la parole de Dieu?
Just leave the word of God. Just allow the word of God.
Okay. Juste permettez à la parole de Dieu
to be the word of God.
D'être la parole de Dieu.
In Isaiah 48, verse 16,
Esaïe 48,
come ye near unto
16,
me. Hear ye this.
Approchez-vous de moi.
I have not spoken in secret from the beginning.
Dès le commencement, je n'ai point parlé
from
en cachette.
The time that it was.
Dès l'origine de ces choses.
There am I.
J'ai été là.
And now.
Et maintenant.
The Lord God.
Le Seigneur l'Éternel.
The Lord God.
Le Seigneur l'Éternel.
That's different from the one who is speaking.
Ça c'est différent de.
The Lord God.
Le Seigneur
and
l'Éternel.
And His Spirit.
Et son esprit.
So you have the Lord God.
Le Seigneur
you
l'Éternel.
You have the Spirit.
Et l'Esprit.
And He said.
Et il a dit.
They have sent me.
M'ont envoyé. Le Seigneur l'Éternel m'a envoyé.
If you don't see three here.
Si vous ne voyez pas trois ici.
May God open the remove the blindness.
Que Dieu vous délivre de la cécité.
The Lord God.
Le Seigneur l'Éternel,
the Spirit of God,
l'Esprit de Dieu,
they send me,
m'ont envoyé.
Okay. Let's go back to our. That's not the.
Retournons.
The thing. So now.
Alors maintenant.
Here they are in Babylon.
Voici, ils sont à Babylone.
But look at the first thing that God will do.
Et regardez la première chose que Dieu fera.
According to Ezra chapter 1 verse 1 to 3.
Selon Ezra chapitre 1.
Ezra chapter 1.
Ezra chapitre 1.
Verse 1 to 3.
Verset 1
I
à
will
3.
Give you 7 points.
Je vais vous donner 7 points.
That will show you how God was working with them.
Qui vont vous montrer comment Dieu travaillait
but
avec eux.
But they couldn't know it.
Mais ils ne pouvaient pas comprendre.
So they thought it was themselves.
Donc ils ont pensé que c'était eux-mêmes.
You see?
Vous voyez?
Until God said,
jusqu'à ce que,
look, Zerubbabel.
Jusqu'à ce que Dieu dise, Zerubbabel, pourquoi tu es découragé?
This thing has not started today.
Cette chose ne
I started doing this thing long before.
J'ai commencé à faire cette chose depuis.
I was doing that by my spirit.
Je faisais ça par mon esprit.
Not by power, so that.
Et pas par la puissance.
Not by might.
Ou par la force.
As you are used to.
Selon
but
que
I was
vous
doing
êtes habitué.
That by my spirit.
Mais maintenant par mon esprit.
And look at Ezra chapter.
Et regardons Esdras chapitre 1.
1 verse 1 to 3.
Verset 1
okay.
À 3.
Okay. We see here. Now in the first year of Cyrus, king of Persia.
La première année de Cyrus, roi de Perse.
That the word of the Lord by the mouth of Jeremiah.
Afin que s'accomplisse la parole de l'Éternel prononcée par
the
la bouche de Jérémie.
The Lord stirred up the spirit of Cyrus.
L'Éternel réveilla l'esprit
king
de Cyrus,
of Persia,
roi de Perse.
That he made a proclamation throughout all the his kingdom
qui fit faire de vive voix et
and put it also in writing saying
royaume,
look at the proclamation
royaume. Regardez la proclamation.
Thus says Cyrus, king of Persia.
Ainsi parle Cyrus.
The Lord God of heaven.
L'Éternel, le Dieu des cieux,
has given me.
M'a donné.
That's a king that doesn't know the Lord.
C'est un roi qui ne connaît pas le
Seigneur. So the Lord is at work.
Alors le Seigneur
est à l'œuvre. He can use even a stone. And he's using Cyrus.
Il utilise Cyrus.
He said, has given me all the kingdom of the earth.
M'a donné tous les royaumes de la terre.
And he has charged me to build him a house at Jerusalem.
Et il m'a commandé Caravage de lui bâtir une maison à Jérusalem.
May the Lord charge unbelievers.
Que le Seigneur nous commande.
Certain people who are in authority and power somewhere.
Que le Seigneur commande ceux qui sont en autorité.
To do great things for you.
Pour faire de grandes choses pour nous.
Is he able to do that?
Est-ce qu'il est capable?
If he has done it for the people through Cyrus.
S'il a fait au travers de Cyrus.
A hidden king. He can do that for us.
C'est qu'il peut le faire également
pour nous.
So
Lord, we thank you.
Thank you.
Stir up the spirit of somebody in position.
Yes. Somebody that is rich. Qui est en autorité.
To do great things for us.
Pour faire de grandes choses.
He said
pour
the
nous.
Lord has charged him.
Il a dit. Le Seigneur
to
m'a
build
commandé
him a house.
De lui bâtir
not only where he is, not in Persia,
pas seulement en Perse,
in Jerusalem.
À Jérusalem.
Caraba shakat. Our God is able.
Notre Dieu est capable.
Thank you, Jesus.
Notre Dieu est capable. Merci, Seigneur.
So, Cyrus was convinced.
Alors, Cyrus était convaincu.
But not the Jews themselves.
Même pas les Juifs eux-mêmes.
Okay.
Okay.
So, that's the first thing.
Ça, c'est la première chose.
He stirred up to build.
Verse
7,
il a
we are still there.
Cyrus pour,
Ezra 1, verse 1 to 3, and verse 7.
Okay. Verset 7.
So, he said, and Cyrus,
alors,
the, also
dit,
Cyrus, the king, brought forth the vessels of the house
le
of
roi,
the Lord,
le roi Cyrus rendit les
which Nabuchodonosor has brought forth out of Jerusalem
avait emporté de
and I put them in the house of his gods. You know, when they occupied Jerusalem,
savez, quand ils
they went to the temple and took all
ils
these precious vessels. They took them to Babylon. God was smiling at them. The way you took it, you will bring it back.
La manière dont vous l'avez,
anything the enemy has stolen from you,
chose que l'ennemi a pris
may God cause him to bring it back in the name of Jesus Christ. The name of Jesus.
Au nom de Jésus.
The name of Jesus. Your houses, your husband, your children, your breakthroughs, your finances, your homes, whatsoever God has planned for you, may the enemy restitute it, restoration in the name of Jesus. Your health be restored to you.
Soit restauré.
Your breakthroughs, your miracles,
tes miracles,
your provisions,
tes provisions.
Your promotions be restored back into you.
Restauré, te
soit restauré. You are blessed.
Vous êtes bénis.
We are blessed.
Nous sommes bénis.
Because to every declaration
parce que,
is what the Spirit of God takes
c'est ce que and moves Dieu prend et
and go and do it.
Et le fait.
And I'm declaring it right now to you
et je déclare
that what God has for you,
que ce que Dieu a
that
pour
the enemy has stolen,
que l'ennemi avait volé,
by the Spirit of God,
au travers de l'Esprit de Dieu,
this be restored back to you.
Restauré,
to you.
Au nom de Jésus.
The name of Jesus. Whatsoever it is, either it is your finances,
finances,
your businesses,
business,
your husband, your children, your houses,
maris,
your cars,
vos enfants, vos
whatsoever
matures,
God has for you, your
Dieu
provisions,
vous,
your health,
santé,
your promotion at work. Oh God, let it be restored. Let all those be restored back. You are the God who restores your people. Let them bring it back. Even as the stolen vessel from Jerusalem, you cause them to bring it back to Jerusalem. Let it be so. The name of Jesus.
Thank you,
Lord. Thank you, Jesus. So that's the first point where we see clearly God is at work.
Nous voyons comment que Dieu est à l'œuvre
right?
par son esprit.
I said 7 points.
J'ai dit 7 points.
But the people didn't know. So
mais,
God keep on telling them.
Mais le peuple ne savait
if
pas.
You knew
donc Dieu continue à leur dire, si vous saviez,
you,
si vous saviez comment j'étais à l'œuvre avec vous,
not by might nor by power.
Vous alliez comprendre que ce
limited.
N'est pas par puissance ni par force, mais
we'll come to all this power.
On reviendra sur tout
so,
ça.
There's the second thing,
alors, la
we
chose,
find it in Ezra chapter 2,
nous le trouvons,
verse
1. Nous la trouvons au chapitre 2 d'Ezra.
Ezra chapter 2,
Ezra, chapitre 2
verse 1.
Verset 1.
Now, These are the children of the province.
Voici ceux de la province.
That went up out of the captivity.
Qui revinrent de l'exil.
Of those which had been.
Ceux que Nebuchadnezzar.
Which had been.
Avait emmené.
Okay. Carried away. Whom Nebuchadnezzar, the king of Babylon, had carried away into Babylon and came again. So, not only the king,
non seulement le roi,
but we see the captives,
mais nous voyons aussi les captifs
that were carried away
qui étaient, amenés
from Jerusalem,
de Jérusalem
by Nebuchadnezzar.
Par Nebuchadnezzar.
They are to arise.
Ils se sont levés, ils sont venus.
He said, and came again into Jerusalem.
Et retournèrent à Jérusalem.
Came again into Jerusalem.
Retournèrent à Jérusalem.
And Judah,
et en Juda.
Everyone into his city.
Chacun dans sa ville.
So God brought back.
Alors Dieu a ramené.
Through Cyrus.
À Cyrus.
Those who were in captivity.
Ceux qui étaient en captivité.
By his spirit.
Par son esprit.
He caused Cyrus.
Il a fait que Cyrus.
To sign a decree to release them.
Il a fait que Cyrus a signé un
give
décret
them liberty.
Pour les relâcher, pour leur donner la
but
liberté.
By his spirit also.
Et par son esprit également.
He touched these people who were captives.
Il a touché ceux-là qui étaient captifs.
So that they will accept.
Afin qu'ils acceptent.
And go back.
Et de revenir.
To Jerusalem.
À Jérusalem.
That's still. Ça, the working of the spirit of God.
C'est toujours l'œuvre de l'esprit de Dieu.
That a mass of people.
Que
who went to captivity?
Que tous ces gens qui sont allés en captivité.
By decree will be released.
Par le décret.
And all of them.
Et que eux tous.
No matter what they had.
Peu importe ce qu'ils.
As beneficial
ce qu'ils
over
avaient
there.
Là-bas,
all of them.
Eux tous.
Arose to come back.
Sont revenus.
That's still the spirit of God working.
Et ça c'est encore l'esprit de Dieu qui
a. In the name of Jesus Christ.
Au nom de Jésus.
All these things that were captive
et toutes
by the
ces
enemy.
Choses qui étaient en captivité par
in
l'ennemi.
Your life, in your life.
Dans vos vies.
Let the Spirit of God.
Que l'esprit de Dieu
deliver them.
Délivre toutes
all
ces choses.
All the area of your life.
Que tous les
your situation,
vie,
your circumstances.
Toutes vos situations, toutes vos
anything that was captive.
Toutes choses qui étaient en
captivité. By the enemy.
Par l'ennemi.
Today we declare and decree.
Nous déclarons.
Be free. Be loose.
Relâchés,
in Jesus' name.
Au nom de
may
Jésus,
the angels of God.
Que les anges de
be activated.
Soient activés.
To bring deliverance.
Afin de
wherever
délivrer,
you need it.
Afin de vous
deliverance. From your familial bloodline of captivity, from
our
ancestral
strong men,
deliverance from all curses, deliverance from all thrones, all evil altars that were keeping you captive in some way, somehow. You are delivered. We decree your deliverance in the name of Jesus Christ.
Au nom de Jésus.
And you're coming back
et vous revenez
to what God has planned for you.
À ce que Dieu
you are
a
coming back
pour vous.
To the purposes of God for your life. You are coming back
au plan de Dieu pour
to the
vous.
Counsel of
vous
God for your life
au
in the
de
name
Dieu
of Jesus Christ.
No enemy, Jésus.
No one
aucun ennemi,
will be able
personne ne pourra
to keep you
ne pourra vous garder,
away from the plan of God for your life.
En dehors du plan de
the
Dieu
name of Jesus Christ.
Au nom de Jésus,
may the plans of God
plans
be activated
Dieu
for your life.
The
plans
vie.
Of God, the counsel of God
Dieu,
prevail in your life.
Dieu,
we destroy the counsel of the devil in your life. We destroy the plans of the devil. We destroy the purposes of the devil in your life. We lose you from any captivity. In the name of Jesus Christ, you and your families, you and your husband, you and your wife, you and your children, all of you, your family, be free. Be delivered, be loose, and come back to the plans of God for your life in the name of Jesus. The third point that God was working with them and they didn't know.
We see
in Ezra chapter 5,
verse
2.
Ezra chapitre 5.
Then rose up Zerubbabel.
Alors Zerubbabel.
So after
après,
Cyrus signed the decree and everything
signé
and announced to them,
ça,
there is one leader.
Il y a un
official man.
Leader, un
Zerubbabel, the son of Shealtiel, And Jeshua, the son of Jozadak,
fils de Shealtiel,
and began
Jozef,
to build the house of God,
se levèrent et
commencèrent
à bâtir la maison de Dieu.
And with
à
them
Jérusalem.
Were the prophets of God helping them.
Et avec eux étaient les prophètes de Dieu
so we see here
qui les assistaient. Alors nous voyons ici
that the Lord,
que le Seigneur,
by His Spirit,
par son esprit,
is exciting His people,
et,
stirring up His people,
ravive son
peuple, empowering His people to arise and be willing to build the house
de se lever
of
et
the
de
Lord.
Bâtir la maison de
Hallelujah.
Dieu. Hallelujah.
Glory to God.
Gloire à Dieu.
This was the working of the Spirit.
Et ça, c'était l'œuvre de
and
l'Esprit.
That's the Spirit of the Lord of
et
hosts.
Ça, c'est l'Esprit de l'Éternel
the Lord of hosts.
L'Éternel
Hallelujah. He stirred up the and he empowered the people. He energized them. Gave them their ability.
Il leur a donné l'habilité.
To be willing to build.
De
oh God,
de
we praise you. For those that will be willing to support you, all those who are your helpers, make God stir them up. Either they are businessmen, they are political men, they are religious people, spiritual people, whosoever is your helper, the Lord stir him up to arise and help you build and help you advance in your life. And help you prosper in your businesses. Help you prosper in your ministry. In whatsoever you are building. May the Lord send helpers. Stir up helpers. People and angels. Be stirred up for you. In the name of Jesus Christ. Glory to God. Glory to God. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. That's the third point.
Ça, c'est le troisième
I said
point.
Seven, right?
J'ai dit sept, n'est-ce
so
pas?
the fourth
alors,
one.
Le quatrième point.
We see in Esdras chapter 6.
Nous le voyons dans Esdras chapitre 6.
Verse 7 to 12.
Au verset 7 à 12.
So we know chapter 6. Darius became the king.
Nous voyons que
and verse
6,
7,
au chapitre 7,
this
verset
is what
7,
he said.
Voici ce qu'il a
Darius,
dit.
Let the work of this house
maintenant,
of God alone,
Tatnaï, gouverneur
because
de
there were opposition,
Dieu,
you know. And he was saying, let the governor
disait,
of the Jews and the elders of the Jews build this house of God in his place.
Laissez continuer les travaux de cette maison de Dieu, que le gouverneur des Juifs et les anciens des Juifs la rebâtissent sur l'emplacement qu'elle occupait.
Okay, let me show you the opposition.
Je vais vous montrer l'opposition afin que vous compreniez.
If you look at
the
chapter 5,
si vous
verse 4 and 5.
Chapitre 5.
Then said we unto them after this manner.
Et ils leur dirent encore.
What are the names of the men?
Quels sont les noms des
that
hommes
make
qui,
this building?
Qui construisent cet édifice?
Because they start building. But the eyes of their God was upon the elders of the Jews,
mais l'œil de Dieu veillait
that they could
sur les
not cause
Juifs,
them to cease.
Et on laissa continuer
till
les
the
travaux
matter came to Darius.
Pendant l'envoi d'un
and
rapport
then they
à Darius.
Returned to answer by letter.
Et jusqu'à la réception d'une
so
lettre.
So what happened? They made a letter.
Alors ce qui s'est passé, c'est qu'ils ont écrit une lettre
accusation
d'accusation
against the Jews.
Contre les Juifs.
So that letter of accusation.
Et cette lettre d'accusation
went to the king.
Est arrivée jusqu'au roi.
And was read.
Et a été lu.
And we can see here, Ezra, Ezra chapter 4,
Ezra chapitre 4,
verse 23 and 24.
Au verset 23 et 24.
Now, when the copy of the letter,
aussitôt que la copie de la lettre,
was read,
before lu,
Rehum,
devant Rehum,
and Shimshai,
the
scribe. And their
companions.
They went up in haste
ils allèrent
to Jerusalem
en hâte à Jérusalem vers les Juifs
and made them to cease
et firent cesser leurs
to
travaux
seize the work,
et
how?
Firent cesser leurs travaux
by force
par violence
and by power.
Et par force.
You see what the why the Lord what the Lord was speaking about speaking about not by force not by might not by power. The Lord was speaking about the human
le Seigneur
might
est en train de parler à
and the human power
à propos de la puissance
that the
humaine,
enemies
la force
had
humaine, que l'ennemi
to overpower his people.
Utilisait pour
to stop the world.
Pour submerger, envahir son peuple.
In terms of human might and en, human power.
En termes de
the enemy was stronger
humaine,
than the people.
L'ennemi était plus fort que le peuple de Dieu.
And verse 5.
Et au verset 5.
4 verse 23
verset, and 24. Verset 23.
Voilà. Then cease the work of the house of God.
Et
you see,
c'est
they caused
travaux.
The work to stop.
Ils ont fait que les travaux
which is at
arrêtés.
Jerusalem. Because they were more mighty.
Parce qu'ils étaient plus puissants.
They were mightier.
Ils étaient plus
and
puissants.
They were powerful.
Et
than the people
avait
of God.
Plus de pouvoir d'autorité.
So it
ceased
into the second year of the reign of Darius, king of Persia.
Alors s'arrêta l'ouvrage de la maison de Dieu à Jérusalem.
So if we go by human might,
si nous partons
and by human power,
de la force humaine,
by economical power,
humaine,
by cultural power,
par la puissance
by political power,
puissance politique,
all these powers,
toutes ces puissances,
the people are stronger than us.
Les gens sont plus
there's
forts
no
que nous.
Way we can overcome.
Il y a pas de moyen qu'on puisse.
So God said.
Mais Dieu dit.
Don't go by this kind of ways.
Ne partez pas par ce genre de
don't
façon.
Use that.
N'utilisez pas ce genre de moyens.
Look at how I'm turning the kings.
Regardez comment je suis en train de tourner, de toucher le cœur de Dieu. Je suis en train de transformer leur cœur.
These also will be taken care of.
Ça aussi.
By my spirit.
Ça aussi.
So that's what we see now in Ezra chapter 6.
Par mon esprit. C'est ce qu'on voit au chapitre 6.
When the letter went to Darius.
Quand la lettre d'accusation est partie, est arrivée à
Darius. This is what Darius decided.
Voici ce que
let the work of this house of God alone. Who touched the heart of Darius?
Qui a touché le cœur de Darius?
Karabashaka. Isn't that better than to have muscles?
Est-ce que ça c'est pas
and
mieux
go fight Darius?
You have to write the decree. Combattre avec Darius.
Let the governor of the Jews and not the elder of the Jews
que le
build
des
this
Juifs
house of God
Juifs, la
in his place.
Sur l'emplacement
qu'elle that's the decision, the decree
ça, c'est la décision
of the king.
Le décret du roi.
Who is working here?
Qui est à l'œuvre ici?
Okay, let's continue.
Okay, continuons.
Moreover,
en plus,
I make a decree what he shall do to the elders of these Jews
voici
for the building of this house of God.
Voici
look at
l'ordre
that.
Que je donne touchant ce que vous aurez
not
à faire
only,
à l'égard de ces anciens des Juifs.
He gave them the right to continue to
non
build.
Seulement il leur a donné le droit de
but
continuer
look at what the
à
king
bâtir,
did.
Mais regardez ce que
because
le roi
the enemy
a fait.
Will regret
parce que l'ennemi regrettera
that of the king's goods,
les frais pris sur les biens du roi,
even of the tribute beyond the river.
Provenant des tribus, même de l'autre côté du fleuve.
For with expenses be given unto these men.
Seront exactement payés à ces hommes.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
That they be not hindered.
Afin qu'il n'y ait pas d'interruption.
Say, go even to others, even who are behind the river.
Même ceux qui sont au-delà de la rivière.
Get their riches. To pay the expenses of the building of the house.
Afin de payer toutes les dépenses qui vont entrer dans la construction.
You don't call that favor of God? It's a spirit of favor. May the spirit of favor of God be activated on your behalf. The spirit of favor move on your behalf. In the land and beyond the land. People that you know, people you don't know. Who are there around you?
Ceux que vous connaissez, ceux que
even
vous
who are not
pas.
There around
ceux qui
you,
sont à côté, ceux qui
people
sont
who are overseas,
ceux qui sont à
beyond the river, may the spirit of favor
que l'esprit de
touch them,
les touche,
move their heart
les touche,
on your behalf
et afin qu'ils
to pay your expenses. All that you need, your family needs, your ministry needs, anything that is your need, may the spirit of favor of the Lord of hosts move on your behalf throughout all the nations, throughout all the nations, on your behalf. You have been sowing in the nations, you shall also reap from the nations. The favor of the Lord shall make it happen. In the name of Jesus Christ. So we go to the next one.
Alors
next verse.
Nous partons au prochain verset.
Verse 9.
Au verset 9.
And that which they need. Look at that.
Les choses nécessaires.
That which they have need of.
Les choses nécessaires.
The king doesn't know what they need.
But he said, whatsoever needs, it is. Peu importe.
That sounds to me like a blank check. A check that he signs. Whatsoever you want to write there. May God give you that blank check. May the Spirit of God give you that blank check. Receive it. Parakatalabason. Receive it. Korababa shakata. Receive it. The blank check of the Lord. Receive it. Receive the blank check of the Lord. The Spirit of God bring the blank check to you. Whatsoever you need, whatsoever your family needs, whatsoever your descendant needs, in the name of Jesus Christ. We go to verse. Okay, we are there. Verse 9. Whatsoever need of both young bullocks and rams and lambs for the burnt offering of the God of heaven with salt, wine, and oil according to the appointment of the priest which are at Jerusalem, let it be given. Yet be given them day by day without fail. Day by day, let it be given to you. You shall receive it. Every day of your life, and it shall never fail. I decree it according to the word of the Lord. So be it. May the Spirit of God hasten to perform it on your behalf in the name of Jesus. Verse 10. That they may offer sacrifices of sweet savor unto the God of heaven and pray for the life of the king and of his son.
Et qu'ils prient pour la vie du roi et de ses fils.
They are even offering their soul to the Lord.
Ils offrent même leurs âmes à Dieu.
It will just take our prayers. Father, we claim all the souls, all those that you will use for us.
Nous réclamons toutes ces âmes que tu vas utiliser pour nous,
and be saved.
Qu'ils viennent à te connaître et qu'ils viennent à être sauvés au nom de Jésus.
Also, I have made a decree.
Et voici l'ordre.
That's the king Darius.
That
whosoever, look at that.
Et regardez.
Shall alter these words.
Et voici l'ordre que je
whosoever shall try to change a comma in this word. Look at what he decided. Let timber be pulled down from his house and being set up.
Une pièce de bois,
let him be hung
on la
thereon.
Pour qu'il soit attaché.
It's dangerous to try to oppose the people of God. You are becoming dangerous. Because God said, anyone who tries to oppose the declared word of God over your life, God said, this is the punishment that will come to him. And let his house be made a dunghill for
the.
And the God that has caused his name to dwell there.
Et que le Dieu qui fait résider en ce lieu son nom.
Destroy all kings and people.
Renverse tout roi.
That shall put to their hands.
Et tout peuple qui étendrait la main.
To alter and to destroy this house of God.
Transgresser ma parole.
Which is at Jerusalem.
Qui est à Jérusalem.
I, Darius, have made a decree.
Moi, Darius,
let it be done.
J'ai donné cet ordre.
With speed.
Ponctuellement
exécuté. Oh God, the God of speed. Speed up the blessings upon the lives of your people. Let it not come slowly. Let it be speed up. All that you have declared, all that you have decided, all your counsel, be speed up by your Spirit, O God, by the Spirit of the Lord of hosts. Be speed up in the name of Jesus Christ. Thank you, Jesus.
Merci, Jésus.
We reached the point 4, right?
Nous avons maintenant c'est le point 5.
Because it's 12:30. I respect time. You know.
Je respecte le temps, donc.
So I'll give you a last one.
Alors je vous donne un dernier point.
So instead of giving you the, I still have three to go, but
okay, j'ai
I will just jump
à,
to the end.
À mentionner, mais je vais juste sauter et aller au dernier point.
Because
parce que
what God is saying here,
ce que Dieu est en train de dire ici,
is that when you are after not just the temple,
c'est que quand tu es après, pas juste le temple,
but after his presence,
mais après sa présence,
because the people don't know me, said the Lord.
Le peuple ne comprenait pas.
But in order for them to know me,
mais pour qu'ils me connaissent,
the temple in Jerusalem will not be enough.
Le temple de Jérusalem, ça sera pas assez.
The purpose of the temple itself,
le but du temple lui-même,
is to manifest my presence.
C'est de manifester ma présence.
When Solomon finished building the temple,
quand Salomon a fini de bâtir
God
le temple,
that it's about his presence.
Dieu a démontré que c'était à propos de sa présence. Il s'est manifesté dans une nuée de gloire.
And then he appeared again in fire.
Il a apparu encore dans le feu.
The people look at it and fall on the ground.
Les peuples a regardé ça et
a physical temple cannot do that. It will take the presence.
Ça requiert la présence.
So today,
alors aujourd'hui,
which presence?
Quelle présence?
We are about. We are talking about.
Quelle présence? De quelle présence?
God wants the presence of His resurrected, exalted, glorified Son of God.
De la résurrection
we
et
sitting
de,
at
de son,
His very right hand.
De son fils exalté.
When you are thirsty, we'll come to that
quand
later.
Vous avez soif,
we didn't have time today.
Nous n'avons pas,
when
pas
you
le
are,
temps
your heart is after
quand
that presence.
Quand ton cœur est après la présence.
As the disciples were after that presence.
Comme les disciples étaient après
for
la présence
10
de Dieu.
For 10 days they were yearning. He just left
soif.
Them. They were thirsty after him.
Ils avaient soif de la présence.
They were missing him. They
desire
him to fulfill his promise that he will come back. They wanted that right now.
Ils voulaient ça
maintenant. It was burning their heart.
Ça brûlait en eux.
And when the Lord saw it,
et quand le Seigneur l'a vu,
that desire, that thirst,
ce désir, cette soif,
the Bible said,
la Bible dit,
that he was speaking to them about the spirit which was to be given, but was
la
not
Bible
yet because Christ was not yet glorified. Christ was
venir,
not yet glorified.
Mais qui n'était pas encore là
in
parce
John
que Christ
7,
pas
36, 39,
et Jean, dans
he
le
said,
livre de Jean,
those who are thirsty,
ceux qui ont soif,
come and drink. Out of your belly shall flow rivers of living waters.
But he was speaking
about the spirit that was to be given.
Et il a dit, il
but
il
was not yet given. Because he was
donné,
not yet glorified.
Mais
now
pas
Christ is glorified. He's sitting
mais
at the right
Christ
hand.
Glorifié,
so for his presence to come,
Dieu, le Père,
that presence will
alors
not come physically anymore. That presence will come by the spirit.
It's
the spirit that will bring that
presence.
If in Jerusalem,
et si à Jérusalem,
they don't understand
ils ne comprenaient
that
pas
by the spirit,
que c'est par l'esprit.
His presence cannot be manifested.
Sa présence ne peut pas être manifestée.
And for faith, the purpose of building the
temple. Et donc l'objectif de bâtir le temple.
So God was demonstrating
alors, Dieu démontrait
here how
ici
much his heart
que son cœur
is desiring,
son cœur désire,
burning.
Son cœur brûle
for his presence,
pour sa présence
to be manifested,
d'être manifesté
among the hidden nations,
au travers
among
dans
the Gentiles,
toutes les nations,
hallelujah,
dans tout le peuple.
So let us desire that.
Alors désirons cela.
And next time we'll continue.
Et la prochaine fois nous continuerons.
How many desire that?
Combien d'entre nous
it shall come from above by the spirit of
la
God.
Présence de Dieu
the spirit of God shall come.
De Dieu. Que l'Esprit
and
de Dieu viendra
manifest the presence
et manifestera
of the resurrected Son of God,
de la
the exalted Son of God,
du Fils exalté de
the
Dieu,
glorified Son of God.
Le Fils glorifié
His glorious
de Dieu,
presence,
sa presence
will be manifested through you by the Spirit
nous,
of God. Hallelujah! Are you ready for that? Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Oh, manifest your presence through us. Manifest your glorious presence. Oh, Jesus, we desire your presence to be manifested here in the United States, in Maryland, in D.C. Oh, Jesus, manifest your presence in our home, in the street, in the nations of the world, in Europe, in Asia, in Australia, in the Pacific Islands, in the Oceanic Islands. Manifest your presence, Jesus. Oh, put out your spirit. For you said it's by your spirit. And in the last days, your spirit shall come and your presence shall be manifested. So Holy Ghost, descend. Descend upon us. Descend upon the body of Christ. Descend upon every family here. Every man, every woman, every boy and girl here. Holy Spirit, come mightily. Come upon Asia. Australia, come and prendre Madagascar, Africa, the Caribbeans, come and prendre South America, North America, Mexico, US and Canada, come and prendre the nation, Spirit of God, come and manifest the presence of the glorified Son of God, Jesus Christ of Nazareth, come Jesus, come Holy Ghost. Without you, we can do nothing. We depend on you. That's why we want to be partner with you for this one thing, so that the presence of the glorified Son of God, Jesus Christ, be manifested in us and through us and in the nations. We thank you, Lord. We praise you, Lord. We honor you. If there is anyone today who wants to give his life to Christ, just pray with me. Say, Lord Jesus,
dites, Seigneur Jésus,
I believe
je crois
you are the Son of God.
Que tu es le Fils
you
de
came
Dieu.
On the cross.
Tu es venu
you
sur
shed
la croix
your blood for me.
Et tu as fait couler ton
today,
sang pour moi. Aujourd'hui,
I repent of all my
je me repens de tous mes péchés.
Ask you to forgive me
je te demande de me pardonner
and wash me in your blood.
Et de me laver dans ton sang.
I believe
je crois
that you die,
que tu es mort
and the third day you rose
et
again.
Le troisième jour, tu es ressuscité
you ascended
encore
in glory.
Et tu as ascendé dans
you
la
are
gloire.
At the right hand
tu es assis
of God
à la droite de Dieu le Père
you are interceding for
et tu intercèdes pour moi
and you will come back again.
Et tu reviendras encore
you will come back to receive me
et tu reviendras pour
so
me
that
chercher
where you are,
afin que là où
I
tu
may
es,
be also.
Moi aussi
so
je
today
suis.
I open my heart to you.
Aujourd'hui, je
I
t'ouvre mon cœur. Je t'invite
come into my heart.
À venir dans
I
mon
receive
cœur.
You
je te reçois
as my Lord,
comme mon Seigneur
my Savior.
Et mon Sauveur.
Thank you for saving my
merci,
soul.
Merci, Seigneur Jésus, de m'avoir
make
sauvé, d'avoir sauvé mon
God,
âme, d'avoir fait de
born
moi un enfant
again.
De Dieu, né
thank
de nouveau.
You,
merci.
A member of the family of God.
D'avoir fait de
from
moi un membre de la famille de Dieu. À partir d'aujourd'hui,
you,
je veux t'honorer.
To know you more,
je veux te connaître
to
davantage.
Be your spirit,
je veux marcher dans ton esprit. Et te
thank
servir.
You for so doing.
Merci,
in
Jesus'
name.
Pour
and those who want to come and join us at the mountain of the Father's heart, he said the mountain
prière,
is the mountain of his heart.
Prière,
so we invite you to
la,
join
la,
us.
La,
we are praying day and night,
24/7,
365 days, around the clock. This is the third year that we are starting to continue to pray, and we pray for the grace for you, for all of us, to continue to be faithful. So that the eternal destiny of multitude of souls will be transformed in Christ, so that what the Father desires,
afin que le cœur de Père, le cœur du Père,
he wants that all men
c'est que tout
come
homme
to the knowledge of the truth
viennent à la connaissance,
and be
la
saved.
Révélation de Christ et soient
hallelujah.
Sauvés. Hallelujah.
So that this desire of the Father,
afin que ce désir du Père
so join
soit
us
manifesté, soit accompli.
The
alors
your
rejoignez-nous. C'est la prière, la montagne de prière
that the Spirit
de,
of God
votre, de notre Père
has established
que l'Esprit de Dieu a établi
and is developing it
et c'est en train, ça se développe
to bring 205 nations,
et 200 nations
the
se rassemblent
the
toutes les sentinelles des nations
to come at the mountain.
Se rejoignent sur la montagne de
is
prière.
The fulfillment of the prophetic word.
Ça, c'est la manifestation, l'accomplissement de la parole de Dieu.
May God bless you.
Que Dieu vous bénisse.
Lord, keep you.
Que Dieu vous garde.
Lord, cause his face to shine upon you.
Que Dieu fasse briller sa
the
face
Lord
sur vous.
Gracious unto you.
Que Dieu vous montre
and
sa grâce.
Peace.
Et que Dieu
shalom.
Vous accorde sa paix, sa shalom.
We'll meet next time.
Nous nous rencontrons dimanche prochain.
God bless you.